This is how to play media content from your local network on VLC Media Player on PC. By local network, I mean a USB drive or hard drive connected to your Wi-Fi router. So we'll be using the USB or hard drive as a media server. Before we continue, not all routers support this feature, so please check with your router manufacturer or the user manual. And you might need to enter into the router settings to enable this feature too. I have made other content about this, especially on Android, Google TV, as well as smartphones, but never on a PC. That's because it's so easy on Google, Android TV, and smartphones, but not very direct on PC. On this PC, I have my router showing up as a network location, but I can't do anything inside here. I can't paste or copy content from inside here. I can't even play this content, but the easiest method is using VLC Media Player. So this is how I play content on my USB drive connected to my router. It's usually not very easy and not straightforward because you can't get to that content through the media here. But what you can do is come to View and select Playlists. In Playlist, you will see this thing here called Universal Plug and Play. Double click that, and this is the router. Double click that, and then you have to select what type of content do you want to consume. Is it music, video, or picture? In this case, I'll just select video. And then select folders, and that is the USB drive and one video.
This is a snap action by metal thermostat.
So this content is playing directly from the USB drive connected to my router on my local network and playing on my PC. Let me select something else. Let me select music and then folders. Then the USB drive and some music. And that's how you use the Universal Plug and Play feature on VLC Media Player on PC. That's it. I hope you learned something new today. If so, please leave a like, subscribe, and hit that bell notification icon. Let's meet in the next video. My name is Dominic. Thank you for watching till the end, and goodbye.